cafecito, por favor. For a man who has such good taste in boats, you have lousy taste in restaurants.
I figured a messenger boy wouldn't notice.
I'm going to enjoy killing you, Burnett.
Is this your way of saying we don't have a deal, Silvio?
Unfortunately, Cooper checked out. So Mr. Morales has decided to do business with you.
Yeah, it's nice to know somebody in your organization has brains. Un cafecito, por favor. Where and when?
We'll let you know tomorrow afternoon.
No, you mean he'll let us know. Gracias.
Arriola,